Working who knows when, what a way to make a living. I drop Alfred at school, here they too may stop giving. I take a long walk down the high road, handing out CVs like a 100-meter race. All distributed, I take a little trip to Camden, my favorite place. I'm there in 2 hours, walking, unable to waste a fiver. Staring, I dream about living at number 6, where an Armani-clad man is led by his driver. My head pans up to the balcony, and I see Mrs. X tending to the roses. Now I'm thinking of chocolates, junk held under our noses. I leave the gardens and rush back to the gates to play chaperone. Complain to a friend who says man shall not live on bread alone. Ignorant to my pain, because I'm paid. Unaware that my cupboards and fridge and freezer are a cesspool. Alfred sits across the table from me, a smidge of baked beans on his chin. I wear sunglasses to hold in signs that this ain't regal and wonder if there are any means to ensure we eat properly so my eyes, to find even a scrap, don't have to be like those of an eagle.